despair.
Hopelessly in between.
She's the scholar, athlete, poet. I'm the screw-up, don't I know it? But then who could ever compare? Of course they're gonna think I'm just the spare. Well, I won't care. So I'm the extra button on a coat in case another one comes loose. But if I have to be a button, why can't I be a button that's of use? Oops, I may lack style and I may lack grace, and once in a while I fall on my face. But this little button deserves a place in the sky. This button wants to fly. Wait, buttons can't fly. It doesn't make any sense. So I'm a rusty horseshoe hanging up over somebody's old barn door, and I'll be hanging there forever, just wishing the horse had one leg more. And maybe I can't be the perfect one, and maybe I err on the side of fun. But horseshoes need a chance to run somewhere. This horseshoe is more than just a spare. Someday I'll find my thing, the thing that's all my own, that thing that makes me part of something, not just all alone. If only all this feeling I have in my heart could mean something to someone, how I'd love to play that part. So I'm just the second-born sister who most of the town ignores, like a button, like a horseshoe, like a girl who's back metaphors. Maybe I don't have a magic touch, and maybe I don't have a talent as such, just this heart with much too much to share.